I'm trying so hard to forget you and leave the life we had behind. And there are times I feel the day has come. I've chased you from my mind, but I'm afraid there's always something that sets me back and makes me see you're more than just a memory in the past. You're still a part of me. So how do I stop loving you? Forget things that we used to do. Forget all the dreams that we shared and how my life was knowing you cared. Why do I end up where I start? Each time I try, just tell me how I can forget so I can say goodbye. I'm tired of all the lonely evenings and all the many times I've cried. I'm tired of wondering what I might have done to keep you by my side and reaching out across your pillow. Start remembering you're gone. And though I know that we can never be, the pain in me goes on. So how do I stop loving you? Forget things that we used to do. Forget all the dreams that we shared and how my life was knowing you cared. Why do I end up where I start? So